You
better learn how to.
Because you might be showing out in front of the man that got the power to put you in position.
All right.
And he see you up there acting up. He's like, nope.
Mm-hmm.
Nope, I can't put her there. I can't put them there. Because tough time, I don't want nobody to go there that's going to show out. I want somebody that's going to be able to serve even when tough times come. I'm not saying it's an easy thing. But you got to learn how to control yourself.
My.
When you're trying to get someplace in life, you learn how to do it. And don't let somebody else that's not going where you're going try to discourage you out of your promotion. Honey, you mistreated me. Well, that's you, baby. I ain't got nothing to do with that. That. I don't know what you and him had. I don't know what you did. But you know how she is, too. You know why she didn't get it, or you know why he didn't get it. And you know that this promotion is coming from God. And don't you let folk disturb your blessing. And don't you let people mess you up about what God is getting ready to do. All need wise people around us.